We have team coverage of the election this morning.
Hi, Brandon Roth is live at Stella's Diner on the north side of Syracuse with reaction this morning. Brandon.
Hey, guys. Well, this was the headline, right, this morning. But obviously, we know that it was Donald Trump winning a surprise election win. And we're getting reaction from folks here in Stella's Diner this morning. And your name, sir, is?
Dale Waltz.
Dale. And we're talking. You voted for Donald Trump.
Yes, sir.
What was your reasoning? What's your reaction to his win?
I felt very strong about a lot of the topics he said, like bringing the jobs back to the country. And about being the taxing, when stuff goes out, it gets taxed, and when it comes in, it doesn't get taxed. He's going to change that. Just a lot of good topics. I was fortunate.
Right, and Dale, that was the other thing. You're a business owner, saying this really for you was about the economy.
It sure is. New York, Syracuse area has lost a lot of manufacturing jobs. It's all gone. Revenue's gone down 50% in the last 12 years, and we need our jobs back. And Trump is the man. He's a successful businessman. We need a businessman.
And one of the things that resonated with you was his stance against NAFTA and some of the other more recent trade deals.
Yep, absolutely. We need a negotiator. He is a good negotiator. He's going to be. He's going to bring America back. I have all the confidence in the world. If he can take care of that one issue and seal up the borders and make everybody come in legally, just follow the laws. If we can just go back to following the laws, we don't need any more new laws. It's just going to be good.
Okay.
Follow the laws.
Well, there you have it. Just some of the thoughts here shared by, I got to tell you, a lot of people here in the diner this morning expressing those same sentiments as America has spoken. Their voices, they felt, were not being heard. And now this morning they feel that they're heard and they're having hope for the future with Donald Trump now as the new president of the United States.
Yes, sir.
Guys, let's take it back to you.
All right, Brandon. Thank you. 6:30.